What's up, guys? You're watching another episode of Third Coast Fishing, and today we're out here at Surfside Beach doing some surf fishing. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Today we're gonna be out here fishing with Beach Bomber. If you don't know his channel, go check out his channel. He got the new camper, so he's trying that thing out and brought the whole family out. So we're gonna be doing some surf fishing, you know, Third Coast style, Beach Bomber style. He caught a shark yesterday, so y'all go check out that video. And hopefully we catch one today, man, you know what I'm saying? The water looks pretty rough and it's very, very dirty. Yeah, probably catch some stingrays, some sharks, gaff top, but hopefully we catch some reds and stuff like that too. So stay tuned, we're gonna catch something today, hopefully. All right, guys, this is what we got for some bait. We got some mullet right here that we caught in Louisiana. And we got some cow nose stingray that we got from Bucky's. So we're gonna try to catch some sharks with this, and we're gonna try and catch some redfish with this. So, all right, this is the bait, this is the bait. We're gonna, you know, we're gonna be using the regular stuff that we use. We got the shark reels out and surf rods and, you know, some little stuff to try to catch some bait or something like that. So, you know, that's really all you need, man. Come out here and catch some fish. All right, let's get all set up and get some lines in the water.
That is technology to fish, man.
I know.
Fucking gimbal camera.
All right, we're getting ready to drone another one out. Here's the bait. Got another piece of stingray right there. Beach Bomber is over there. He's putting, can you see him? Yeah, he's over there. Beach Bomber is over there. He's putting on some whiting. And we got this piece of stingray. We're about to drone some out. So check out this drone B-roll, baby. Weather is kicking up. Look at that back there. I don't know if you can see that. Oh man, it's about to pour on us. So we are standing by. We got a couple of lines in the water, but the current has picked up now and it's going down the beach like a whole bunch. So I don't know, we'll see. We're just gonna let this storm pass and hopefully we can get some more baits out, because right now we ain't using the drone for nothing. So, and I ain't kayaking nothing, so yeah, we're kind of at the mercy of, you know, the weather. So hopefully this passes by pretty quick. It doesn't really, I mean, it looks pretty bad back there, right? All right, so we still got two lines in the water. We got the shark line out and we still got the surf rod, and we got our fingers crossed. So we'll see what's up.
What's up, guys? We on a shark.
Huh? Yeah.
Already, man.
Already.
What's up, yo? Out here with Beach Bomber. He dropped it with the Swell Pro. I
think it's like maybe a four and a half. Oh, there he goes.
Fighting a little bit.
That was pretty quick though.
What?
I mean, it was only out there for a couple minutes.
It was nice.
Yeah.
A little 5-footer or what?
Yeah, he's holding. He's not really pulling or nothing. But I mean, I pretty much got it locked down.
What's up? Get to use my new measuring stick.
Oh, this one right here?
Yeah.
What's up, baby?
Thanks, buddy. You're really helping my self-esteem.
He said it's a baby boy. Four feet exactly. That's it. I can't believe you said that. It's a baby shark.
It is a baby. He's right, though. He's super right.
Look, look at it kicking.
Slap in between.
Oh, dude. Yeah, the baby shark. It's a good sized shark, buddy. It's not a baby shark.
He had a lot of fight in him, bro. He just took off. He didn't want me to put him out. He was like, let me go, dude. You done touched me enough.
Appreciate it, bro. What's up? Out here with Beach Bomber. What's up? Catching them sharks.
Shark.
With the kids, what's up? Say what's up, everybody. Yeah, we're gonna get some more. It's rough, look. Luckily he comes with the drone, baby.
Another one.
Comes with the drone. We dropped that one a little bit further, probably about 400 yards. We got some stingray on that one. So we're hoping to catch another one. Let's see what's up. He's got some whiting on that one. He's got a mullet on another one. Not really getting too much on that. And they've been out there for, you know, a decent amount of time. And that stingray went out within, I would say, 10 minutes. And it was off to the races, bro. So, yeah, that's what's up. I'm pretty stoked. Got one on deck already. Hoping to catch a couple of more because it's still early, man. This is the earliest I've caught in them all year. So, I mean, I think the first one was at 9, 10 o'clock, something like that. So,
yeah.
Woohoo! All right, guys, thanks for watching. Got that one shark hanging out here, Surfside, Beach Bomber. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. We'll see you next time. Peace.